Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. I am going to review the today's item shop section. Now currently the first skins are two, Scarlet Commander and Crimson Elite. I already seen in the new leaks that this red with black design with one skin have the other edit style. Yep, her name is Scarlet Commander. You can see the other style, green with black, and the original style is black with green. Here you can see pretty good. Yep, this is the normal style which she has only one. Now they have given other edit style. It's also pretty good, awesome. Just a metallic green, I think quite good to her. Yep, I think black pant is also a little blue. Let me check. Yep, pant color is also they get changed. Good overall, good I can say. Yep, overall good. Yeah, they have changed pretty things. It suits her very well. For 800 V-Bucks, it's quite pretty good, guys. It's quite pretty good. Crimson Elite, they didn't give him the other edit style. For her, they have given. Yep. In Crimson, I like the glass and the main tattoo. Yeah, it's good. But the skin, which appears to the color means, yep, some of the players may not be choose him. Here you can see, when compared to two, most of the players could choose Scarlet Commander because her styles is also unique. She attracts very well actually, guys, to the players, because when they decide him or her, they will definitely decide her. Yep, you can see she has a unique style, guys. So I recommend you to buy for 800 V-Bucks. She is quite pretty good. I recommend and recognize her most of the favorite skin for many players. Yep. Many players have the skins. They brought the skins from season 1. She has been introduced. Yep, after 1 year they have been released in Fortnite. So many players brought her, and she also quite pretty good, guys. Quite pretty good. For 1200 V-Bucks, you can do it. Yep, selectable style means you can wear at and without default. I prefer both. Both are okay. Yep, both are okay. And the other is Aura and Guild, the combination of both. But Aura has two edit style also. One is plenty, yes, default, and other is Winter Under. It also quite pretty good. See the designs, the chains or styles, guys. Yeah, and then this, yeah, the tattoos, pouch of coins. Yep, pretty good. I love it. And Guild, you can see it, guys. Yep, default style with white and jeans pant and the Winter Hunter pack. Yep, he's also quite pretty good. I prefer both of them are super, and for 800 V-Bucks, both of them are awesome. And here you can go with pickaxe. Yep, two face pickaxe, a head, a tail like pickaxe. You can see this side is red, this side is gold. Yep, for 500 V-Bucks is quite pretty good. And yeah, golden log for horror, most of the players have choose this only, guys. Goldie log, yeah, it suits her very well, and I think prefer it also suits her, but it suits very well for guild only. Yep, totally this section is so awesome for quite pretty good for V-Bucks. And yesterday I give the human builds custom review, guys. He is so awesome for 1800 V-Bucks. He's quite pretty good. If you want to more review or more suggestion about him, I have done a video in my previous. You can find in there, and you can review my section or review my videos to brought him or not. So guys, let me go here. Grave Feather Bundle. Yep, totally 2300 V-Bucks. It's lot quite good. Yep, lot of V-Bucks we are going to here. I will give recommended as, because I have one doubt, guys. Here you can see without a face, guys. For without a face, we are giving him that so much, or anything without, only this dark ellipse coming from his chest. That's all, guys. No reactor, no animator, nothing. Just a simple Terminator look, your old version Terminator look, guys. And the back bling, you can see, yeah, here also the stars will come. the black field. I love the pickaxe. Yep, I think it's like Terminator pickaxe, I think so. And here you can see the glider. Wow, here you can see the animation, or what I can prefer. Yeah, black glass is coming out. The black glass, you can see here, guys. It's like reacting. Yep, you can see here, guys. For him, the 1200 V-Bucks. Yep, the feather is quite pretty good, and it also so many V-Bucks. So only it can came around 2300 V-Bucks, or he will be quite around 1800 or 2000 V-Bucks, guys. I like the racer wing. I like the skin good. Yeah, they have given him a good situation and good styles and good models. But some of the players may ask without reacting, without any animation, what this is. You know, nothing is there. For them, I recommend, okay, don't buy. You can wait for another skin for 2300 V-Bucks. There are quite skins this year. In upcoming days, may Fortnite may release. You can't quite wait for the day. I refer to them actually. If you like to buy, I recommend you to buy this for them. Some of the players, 2300 V-Bucks, it's quite pretty high. Yep, I know their understanding. I know the feelings. And the other skin, Instant. Yeah, I love it. Both are pretty good and decent for 1200 V-Bucks. It's quite pretty good, but some players may refer no animation, no reaction, because 1200 V-Bucks, there are so many skins with reacting. Yeah, you can see down here actually. Yeah, these also cost 1200 V-Bucks. The global bound has been came today actually. Yeah, here you can see the players may have so many preview styles. Yeah, according to the countries, you can see they can think like that, some of the players. So I can recommend them to wait, kindly wait 1200 V-Bucks. If you want to play pretty good and simple, you can definitely buy this skin. And this skin also, guys, she's also pretty good. Yeah, the animal, I think I have seen only her only, I think so. Yeah, animal with a banana. Yeah, back bling is banana. If they taken a monkey emote, it kindly suits for her, guys. It kindly suits for her. 1200 V-Bucks, it's also quite pretty good. Here we can see. Yeah, I like the song and like the moves. 500 V-Bucks, good, guys. Yep, simple steps. Yep, quite pretty good. Yeah, I like the song also. For copyright problems, I can't able to upload the songs. Sorry for that, guys. The rap is also animated, not reactive. Continuously, these zigzag lines will pass throughout the designs, guys. Throughout the designs. And here the cap kick. It has two. One if he lose, he will down. One if he win, the cap bottle will knock down. Here you can see the two styles, guys. Yep. One is this. And other one. Yep. This is this. This is the style, I can say. Yeah, 200 V-Bucks, it's quite pretty good. I already said that the gold bound, these players have been came. All of them sound nice. If you want to choose one, I refer him. Yeah, she's nice. And yeah, many other players also quite use. These two skins, many other players may use. And these two skins, many other players has been used. You can choose your recommender and the styles and the art styles. By your choice, you can get, or if you have any confusion or you want any suggestion, you can comment me in the chat section so I can rectify you it as much as possible, guys. As much as possible. Yep, their sets, their pickaxe, yep, pretty good and decent. Okay, pretty decent. Yep, this tool, this is quite awesome for 800 V-Bucks. This is like marshmallow pickaxe. Here you can see, guys. One sound, you can see the pitch difference, guys. Yep, from so many sounds, you can able to see so many sounds coming from the pickaxe by hitting the hood or anything. Yep, simple glider, basic glider, and quite football themed skins they have been introduced in here. Yep, pretty good for 500. If you want to buy this asset, I recommend you to buy, guys. Quite good for the V-Bucks and quite good for you guys. Yep, I definitely love it, guys. I definitely love the skin. Wow, for me, my skin is pretty good at this. For you, your skin is so awesome for you guys. Red card, we always know. You have been foul played. Here you can see. Yep. And the Guardian of the Galaxy has been introduced this week. Actually, I have done a review in my previous videos. You can search in that for my reviews whether we can brought this or not. I can say in that. And Guardian of the Galaxy, I also done a review about him. You can see in that, guys. The limited time bundle is always same, I think. Yep, no change in here. So many videos I have said about them. You can saw the first video for them. If you want any suggestions, you can kindly comment me in the chat sections. And if you like this video, please hit the like and subscribe button and wait for more awesome videos, guys. Thank you so much.